And then I had a couple of years at the BBC, which was a fascinating place. I love the BBC, but the BBC and I were not meant to work with each other. Yeah, I couldn't deal with the politics in there, and I was far too commercial for a lot of the people. So we parted amicably at the end of 99.